Hi guys, this is Joana Seira of Cairo with another note inspired by questions I receive from students, online students, and people that study with me all over the world in festivals, events, conferences, everywhere I go to teach, perform, and lecture. Okay? This time I want to tell you about performing. What is the biggest goal of a dance performance, an Oriental dance performance? And for me, and let me pinpoint this for me, because it's my personal opinion. It is not the universal truth, okay? But for me, it's about connection. It's about creating an experience, an emotional experience, an energy experience that makes us feel one. You and your audience, one. It is not about showing how much movements I know, how much flicks and flacks I can do with my stomach, how much I can do with my shimmies, how much I can do with my hips, with my shoulders, how many effects, how many choreographies I've memorized, how much experience or how much greatness I've gathered along the way. That is what I call a catalog of dance expertise or dance movements. That is not a performance. A performance is a link between you and the audience. A performance is a dialogue between you and the audience. If you have live music, musicians, then there will be the talk between music, the live musicians, the dancers, and the audience. But if you don't, let's suppose that you are performing on recorded music. It's you and your audience. What are you telling them? What message, what feelings, what life, what story are you telling them with your dance? How are you making them feel? How are you affecting them? Are you affecting them or not? You know, are you just showing off your beautiful dance dress? Are you showing off your beautiful movements? Do you think that's enough? Do you think that's how far you can go as an artist? Is show off a nice shape? Because I've never seen a dancer who was not an interesting person. And the problem is that most dancers don't think they are interesting enough to share more than the visual fireworks. And I tell you, you are. You are. You just have to know yourself, have to know your craft, have to know the music, and know very well why you go on stage. For what? Ask yourself, why am I on this stage? What gift am I bringing to these people? Audiences are there to receive. They are not there to give. You are not there to ask for applause. They will applaud if they want. It's not their obligation. And it is not their obligation to raise your self-esteem. Part of your work as a dancer, especially as a performer, is to work to have a good self-esteem so that you go on stage and you know exactly that you're the one who is giving. You're the one who is outpouring. You're the one who has something the audience doesn't have, not the opposite. You don't go on stage to beg for attention, to beg for approval, to beg for a comment. Oh, you're great. No, no, no. You must know you are great enough to be on a stage. If you don't believe you are great, don't go on stage. If you don't believe there is nothing valuable you have to give to your audience, don't go on stage. You're not ready. Yeah? But if you do go on a stage, give them something that they can take with them when they leave. You know, make them feel something. Move them. You know, be moved by the music. And consequently, move them. Awaken them. Be so free. Be so wild. Be so totally present. Be so alive that you make them feel alive. You make them feel present. You make them feel free. An Oriental dance performer is a mirror. We mirror people's dreams and fantasies and wishes. So make sure they see the best part of themselves in that mirror. And that is the best part of you. If you share the best part of you, if you share your strength, your love, your passion, your life, yeah, your fire, your truth, if you share your humanity, they will see those things in you and they will feel finally, you know, like one. That's the purpose of Egyptian dance anyway, to make us feel like one, to remind us we are one, one with ourselves, body, mind, heart, and soul, and one with the others. as a common race, common humanity, shared by you and your audience. That's the goal, honey. To connect you with yourself, you with your soul, you with other human beings as one. Okay? Give it a try.